sure I had some help here. But good quality help is hard to get, I guess.
I'm a lonely city cowboy.
Some fantastic bands here. I'm a lonely. I just can't believe that all these people, all these musicians are coming here and it's playing time for free for me and support of our fundraiser.
Get up every morning, head down to the cafe.
All right, thanks very much. My name is Chuck Baker. A big thank you to Kelly and Steve for getting us going here. And of course, a big, big round of applause for Mr. Kevin Knox. I think you finished it last year and you started it this year, yeah? Here's a tune off the new disc. To go before I sleep, I'm not moving anywhere. What's this promise I said that I would keep? I'm growing weary. What's this weary that I'm feeling? Tell me what's a day through something sad. Once had a handle where I thought that I was going. I've let go and now when I'm falling, yeah, I'm falling down again. We would swat around in our heads. We would stand out on our breath. We would act it out again and again. Was hoping you still felt the same. You were falling down again. Yeah, was hoping you still felt the same. You were falling down again. Well, the falling left me wondering if I should have made the call. You said the healing's worse than the hurting. Now you can't feel anything else at all. I know someday that's your sweet perfume will no longer feel these smoky rooms. No, you can always find me here. The sky is gray and trees are bare. The leaves are falling down again. Yeah, the sky is gray and trees are bare. The leaves are falling down again. Well, see, I thought I was the sun and I had this game. In a flash, I would fly so high. I'd rise to catch little light. When I set the scene for a fiery red should have made the call. You said the healing's worse than the hurting. Now you can't feel anything else at all. I looked up, I said, oh my Lord, give me a sword so I can slay a demon down. If he rises up again, I'll not rest until he's fallen. Celtics falling down. Yeah, yeah. I'll not rest until he's falling. Until he's falling down again. Until he's falling down again. Thanks so much.
May I have a little less vocal in the monitor, Steve? That's great.
For the last hour and a half, he's been outside on his phone, talking to this girl. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever for an hour and a half. Finally, he seems to really come back around. He's back in his own and he seems to be having fun with his sister.
Yeah. That's what rock and roll is all about. I don't smile.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Strange Potatoes.
Welcome. The Strange Potatoes show will commence shortly. The band would like to take this opportunity to thank you for joining us. For your greater enjoyment and that of our other guests, we remind you of the following. During the performance, please make sure all cell phones and pager alarms are switched off. Please refrain from smoking inside the venue at any time. Flash photography and video cameras are permitted. However, not recommended since the band is pretty ugly.
Hey!
We ask that you applaud loudly after each song and at least try to laugh at the jokes. When at any point the bass player plays or sings a wrong note, please smile as if you didn't notice. Please feel free to make requests. Simply print clearly the name of the song on any Canadian currency and hand it to the fiddle player. The pretty brown ones work the best. Try not to be concerned that the guitarist never wears underwear. Should at any time you begin to think the band is doing a great job, please order another round of your favorite beverage. We'd hate for you to lose that feeling. Please sit back, relax, put your tray tables in the upright position, fasten your seat belts, and keep your arms and legs inside the ride at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, Strange Potatoes!
One, two, three, four!
Good evening. How are you?
Good, you?
Yeah. Excellent, thanks.
You made you a scotch, man?
We like scotch.
Drink scotch.
Yeah.
Please do give it up for Hunnay.
Doing nothing new, but a beer and a fire escape. So I'm get out of my car and head up to your place. I keep you where you are so I can see it on your face. Got a cold ring in the bed and you turn on the light. And you can tell my eyes that I can look you for the fight. Say something.
Defend myself because I can't afford to have counsel, and I don't qualify for legal aid, so I'm trying to find a way to do my case, to present myself as the best I can, as informed as I can, and try and have the Crown see my side and perhaps the judge be understanding in my case.
Doctor's office, all you gotta do is ask. But when it comes to real medication, they won't let you get your hands on it because they know it'll cure you and they know. though it's free, and that doesn't make him any freaking money. I know this because I've had my own run-ins with the man about certain medications. Well, it's just plain wrong. Johnny Law. Here it comes again. The pain machine is rolling. The signals fire away. This kind there's no controlling. So you do what you can. It's just like a game you're made to play. What is that I hear? Another major breakthrough, that's the 26 this year. How many can you go through? It's a runaway ride. Just swallow your pride, line up and pay. And I feel it closing in. My hair is gone, so it won't hurt. So smoke might ease the pain. But Johnny Law says he won't let me fly. Good, but it won't fix you. It's a runaway ride. Just swallow your pride, line up and pay. And I feel it closing in. My hair is gone, so it won't hurt. Some smoke might ease the pain. But Johnny Law says he won't let me fly.
Said that, I don't think I can expound upon your mutterings or musings any better than you have.
Thank you.
So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wayne Fennell.
Should be by my side.
but she's done gone. If she's dead or alive, I'll wear my baby. Wear my baby when I'm drinking. She get really, really sick, and oh yeah, my baby's been drinking again. My baby, she's driving me crazy. She got sick in my Mercedes. Yeah, she's been drinking again. When she gets home, she'll find a note that I left on the shelf.
Don't know what to do. too wise. I think back on you. I remember toy soldiers and wooden dogs too.
Never quite made it to the top of the hill. We struggled on and kissed him. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put our love together.
Couldn't do more. Oh, how I tried. Was it me? Lady love took you from my side. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put our love together again. Don't deny. Don't deny. Don't deny. Don't deny. Toy soldiers and their broken dreams couldn't be strong. My little boy blue, time will forgive all the things that you do. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put our love together again.
Don't deny.
John Marshall's song.
This one was written by Scott Millman and myself. He's not here, but he wrote the music for this.
Why don't you stay? Others say that's pastime. I didn't want to try. So I turned and walked away, wishing I'd stay. When I heard her crying, sleeping dogs lie.
it's about you and I. Won't you let them lie?
Yeah, we all find our path down the road. This is definitely a path. Dharma. This is the Dharma we live. Speaking of Dharma, hey, if he's allowed to make up songs as we go, then I'm gonna do it too. You guys cool with that?
Yeah!
All right. Yeah. I know. You know what? Let's say happy birthday to us, because this is our 1 year anniversary with Steve in our band. Happy birthday, Steve. This is fantastic. We have definitely enjoyed this wild ride with him. Once again, we're not sure where this is going, but it's full of love and passion and something.
Swami Nayana Patagami, Nayana Patagami Baba today.
whole universe. Kindly be visible to me.
So much for having us.
We're gonna lay a creepy one on you here. This one was in a movie soundtrack, thanks to our good friend Mike Giles.
Wonderful day today, and we had a side of ribeye, a little bit of veg, and some PXA on the side.
The distance is farther than I want to walk. The conversation's louder than I can even talk. keep collecting dreams. I don't really need, and I don't know the reasons why my heart has to bleed. And no hotel boys draw another round. Sing one more beer for Jim. Seems much smaller than he used to be. Through smokeless hotel rooms, all the empty chairs I see. The song I am singing is a window to my soul, and I sang it for you, girl, but you will never know. Tucking on my sleeve, I'm only reminiscing.